General Mills is recalling four varieties of gold medal flour due to potential salmonella exposure. The national recall is for 2- and 5-pound bags of bleached all-purpose flour and 5- and 10-pound bags of unbleached all-purpose flour with better if used by dates of March 27th and 28th of 2024. The company says the sample testing found potential salmonella, and consumers are asked if they have one of the recalled packages to throw it away.